I thought it would be fun to combine Southern comfort and Northern hospitality. They kind of complement each other, so this is what I came up with. One, two, three, and...
Don't you think?